हेलो स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 9, वंस अगेन आई एम इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू विद द चैप्टर द विलेज ऑफ पालमपुर। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज द फर्स्ट चैप्टर ऑफ इकोनॉमिक्स, राइट? एंड आई थिंक एंड आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू हैव जस्ट सीन द लास्ट टू वीडियोज, पार्ट वन एंड पार्ट टू of the introduction of economics, right? And on the basis of the earlier two videos, I think you have a clear-cut concept of economics. What is economics and what are its scope, what are the component, just study within this subject. And apart from this, what economics learn and inspire us and why it is necessary, right? If we talk about the last video, then it is just said in the economics, in that part, that that's due for the survival of human beings. Right, for the survival of human beings, there is much more importance of the economical activities. And due to the economical activities, our all parts of life just inspired from it. As I told you in last video, that whenever the level of income you will get increased, obviously the other aspect and other sphere of life be improved yourself, right? Whenever there is level, there is income just increase, the level of thinking will be changed. Apart from this, if we talk about the economics, then economics is nothing but the study of income and consumption. Income and expenditure, production and consumption, right? As I told you ki we have a lot of requirement, we have a lot of desire, and these unlimited requirement and desire be fulfilled by limited resources, right? Our income is limited. Whatever the resources just available on this earth is limited. But what is just happening, the day by day our population is increasing, right? So economics is nothing but its management, that how can we manage our unlimited want within limited resources. Dear students, this component is new for standard 9, so maybe possible you will get some difficulties, but be sure for this, you will get a clear concept, right? You will get a clear concept when I just teach you. Dear students, for understanding the economics, it's just beginning in your book with a chapter, the story of a village Palampur, right? This is not a real village, this is an imaginary or hypothetical village. It's like a in a story, there is a king or queen, as it is expectation, it is just assumption. The same thing for give you a clear cut concept of village, clear-cut concept of economy, it is just started with a small village, that is just Palampur, right? In your book, when will you just study, you will find that a village Palampur is a small village in Uttar Pradesh, right? As I told you, it's not a real village, it's a hypothetical village, like जिसका जैसे किसी कहानी में एक राजा या रानी होता है, एक्सपेक्टेशन इस तरह से जो एजम्पशंस होती है हम मानते हैं, उसी तरह से ये एजम्पशन है, नथिंग एल्स मोर देन दिस, राइट। एंड नाउ इट इज पॉसिबल इन दैट इन योर माइंड देयर इज क्वेश्चन अराइजिंग दैट टू स्टडी द इकोनॉमिक्स व्हाट इज नीड टू स्टडी अबाउट अ विलेज, राइट। तो फॉर योर काइंडली इंफॉर्मेशन, जस्ट फॉर्मेशन ऑफ अ नेशन इज जस्ट डिपेंड ऑन द डिफरेंट सिटीज, डिफरेंट स्टेट, एंड द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ द डिफरेंट स्टेट जस्ट डिपेंड्स ऑन द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ मेनी डिस्ट्रिक्ट, एंड फॉर्मेशन ऑफ अ डिस्ट्रिक्ट जस्ट डिपेंड्स ऑन द डिफरेंट विलेजेज, एंड द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ अ विलेज जस्ट डिपेंडेंट ऑन द मेनी फैमिलीज, राइट। एंड फॉर्मेशन ऑफ अ फैमिली जस्ट डिपेंड बाय द नंबर ऑफ पीपल्स, राइट। सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टू अंडरस्टैंड इकोनॉमी यू हैव टू गिव एन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ अ स्मॉल विलेज पालमपुर, राइट, टू लर्न द बेसिक कंसेप्ट ऑफ प्रोडक्शन एंड रिलेटेड स्टोरी। Actually, why this village is included in your chapter, in your syllabus, right? To understand what just happening within a village, how the livelihood, how the income, or how the consumption just happened within a place. For understanding it, there is an example of village of Palampur is just given in your book, right? This is not a story of only Palampur. This is the story of almost every village of the developing countries, right? Whenever you will see the circumstances of Palampur, you will find that your village is also all about like that, right? So dear students, let us see how various resources and combine to produce the desired goods and services in the village Palampur. For our requirement, for our need, what we just happening. For fulfilling our requirement, we just perform different type of activities. We perform agriculture activities, we perform industrial activities. But whenever you will see, in every activities, there is just generation of income. Somewhere you will just do the agriculture activity for production of the food grains, vegetables, fruits, and anything. In factories, you are just making the cloths and different other things. And what are the requirement of all these things? All these things just fulfill our need, right? So whatever the production just happening in village, in different activities, obviously its result is what? Production of anything. And why there is production just happening? By production we fulfill our requirement. Let us, if cloth is not made in industry, then what we wear? Let if agriculture activity, grains like wheat or rice is not produced in agriculture, then what we eat, right? For it means what? It means that for fulfilling different requirement, we are just performing different activities, right? So what just produced in village Palampur, by it we just understand what just produced in different other villages and what just produced in whole country. Dear students, Palampur is a well-connected village, right, with neighboring village and town, Raiganj and Shahpur. Palampur is a small village in Uttar Pradesh, and it's a well-planned or well-connected. What is meaning of it? Well-planned and well-equipped, well-connected means there is a good transportation system as the peoples from the other places can reach to Palampur, and the peoples of Palampur will go the other neighbors or other places very easily. Means there is a good transportation system in Palampur. Now in Palampur there is a neighboring village, and neighboring village means name is Raiganj, and nearest town. whenever we will talk about Parvata, right? Parvata is a small place, but its neighboring city is Khagaria. Neighboring city is Patna. Neighboring city is Bhagalpur. Neighboring city is Purnia, right? So the peoples from the different such districts can easily be reached to Parvata by different transportation system. Why? Because there is a good roadways, good railways, as the peoples can move from one place to another place. So in Palampur also there is a good transportation system. People can move from one place to another place very easily. Now, as it is written here, well connected means having a good road and transportation. Having a good road and transportation facility in Palampur. Apart from this, whenever you will see the social composition of Palampur, right? You will see the social composition of the Palampur, then you will find that about 450 families are living there. The population, how many families are just living in Palampur? 450 families belonging to several different castes. You will see whenever your own village, what just happened? Different caste of peoples are just living in your village. The same way in Palampur also, 450 family living, but they are just belonging from different caste. The 80 upper caste families on the majority in the villages. Means there are 80 families are such peoples just belonging from the upper caste, right? 80 families are in 450, 80 families are just belonging from higher classes, upper caste, and they are only 80 families, but having majority in the village, having dominance in the village. What does it mean? If we talk about the number, they are only 80 families, but whenever we talk about the resources, whatever the total resources just in village, maximum of the resources are just controlled and owned by these 80 families. Now, apart from these upper caste people, what are the conditions of other caste? We will see that the SC, Dalit, scheduled caste. SC means scheduled caste. Dalits comprise 1/3 of the population. Whatever the total population of the villages, in total population of villages, we find that 1/3 population of villages just from the Dalit class, from the scheduled caste. Means 150 families just belonging from lower caste or scheduled caste and having very less resources. Right, this is the real condition of most of the villages of our country, where there are few peoples has control over the all lands or all resources, and maximum peoples or maximum population are just suffering from the scarcity of the resources, or they are pressurized to do work under these upper caste peoples. And what is their conditions of the scheduled caste Dalits? They are about to 1/3 of the population and just live in one corner of the village. गांव के सबसे कोने वाले साइड में, जिससे कि अपर कास्ट का कोई इंटरकनेक्शन ज्यादा ना हो. फॉर दिस पर्पस आप देखोगे आपके गांव का जो मुसहरी होता है या दलित टोला जो होता है वो अलग होता है, ठीक है, और वो बहुत कम जगह में, बहुत स्कार्सिटी में, एक झोपड़ी के ऊपर दूसरा झोपड़ी, दूसरा झोपड़ी के ऊपर तीसरा झोपड़ी, इस कंडीशंस में काफ़ी स्कार्सिटी में जी रहे होते हैं. मतलब यही कंडीशंस पालमपुर में भी था. वहाँ के शेड्यूल कास्ट जो 150 फैमिलीज थे, वो गांव के कॉर्नर में, साइड में थे, अलग में थे, और वो काफ़ी स्कार्सिटी में जी रहे थे. उनके पास रिसोर्सेज की कमी थी, उनकी मकान अच्छी नहीं थी, वो भी यहाँ पर लिखा हुआ है. एंड In much smaller houses, compared to the houses of upper caste. Whenever you will see in your village, few of the rich peoples have big bungalow, big buildings, right? But what is the condition of the actual, the poor people or majority of the people, or sorry, main populations are just suffering from the scarcity, and they have very small hut or a small house. छोटे से घर, छोटे से झोपड़ी में रहने के लिए वो मजबूर होते हैं. ज़्यादातर गांव में ऐसा देखने को मिलता है, कुछ तो बहुत रिच होते हैं लेकिन ज़्यादातर क्या होते हैं, वो स्कार्सिटी में जी रहे होते हैं या किसी तरह से अपनी रिक्वायरमेंट्स को फुलफिल कर रहे होते हैं. सो दिस इज द सोशल कंपोजिशन ऑफ विलेज. द अपर कास्ट, इट मीन्स दैट द डिफरेंट कास्ट पीपल्स आर जस्ट लिविंग दैट विलेज. द जनरली वॉट जस्ट हैपनिंग इन any villages, the different caste of peoples, few of the rich and much more population are just belonging poor, from poor just living in villages. And why few of the peoples are rich and most of the peoples are poor? Obviously the method of the production, the method of production was just done by the upper caste peoples is good because they have large रीजन, लार्ज एरिया ऑफ द लैंड. मैक्सिमम जमीन पर इनका अधिकार होता है और इनके जमीन में, इनके खेतों में ये गरीब लोग जो होते हैं, ये शेड्यूल कास्ट जो होते हैं, वो उनके यहाँ लेबर के रूप में, लैंडलेस लेबर के रूप में या स्मॉल फार्मर के रूप में काम करने के लिए मजबूर होते हैं. इसलिए रिच पीपल्स का क्या होता है, प्रोडक्टिविटी ज़्यादा होता है, उनकी उत्पादन ज़्यादा होता है, जिससे उनका लेवल ऑफ इनकम बढ़ता है, और लेवल ऑफ इनकम बढ़ेगा तो ऑब्वियसली उनका लाइफस्टाइल क्या होगा, बेटर होगा, राइट? अब उस गाँव की अगर हम कुछ फैसिलिटीज की बात करें, क्योंकि आप जनरली आप अपनी गाँव की बात करोगे तो आपके गाँव में भी एक प्राइमरी स्कूल होगा, ठीक है? प्राइमरी स्कूल के साथ साथ क्या है, आपके आसपास में एक हाई स्कूल होगा, ठीक है? हो सकता है कुछ, आज तो देखा जाए तो मैक्सिमम विलेजेज में इलेक्ट्रिसिटी की फैसिलिटीज है, ट्रांसपोर्टेशन है. तो उसी तरह पालमपुर की भी बात करें तो इन पालमपुर देर इज फैसिलिटी ऑफ अवेलेबिलिटी ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिसिटी, वहाँ पर इलेक्ट्रिसिटी की फैसिलिटीज है. दो प्राइमरी स्कूल हैं और उसके साथ ही दो प्राइमरी स्कूल के साथ एक हाई स्कूल भी है. मींस देयर इज इलेक्ट्रिकल फैसिलिटी. अपार्ट फ्रॉम द इलेक्ट्रिकल फैसिलिटी देयर आर टू प्राइमरी स्कूल इंक्लूडिंग विद अ हाई स्कूल एंड अ पीएचसी. पीएचसी मींस प्राइमरी हेल्थ सेंटर, मतलब प्राथमिक स्वास्थ्य केंद्र, हॉस्पिटल, सरकारी हॉस्पिटल जिसको कहते हो. एक छोटा, उस पालमपुर में एक छोटा सरकारी हॉस्पिटल भी है और इसके साथ साथ एक प्राइवेट डिस्पेंसरी भी है. मतलब स्वास्थ्य सेवा के लिए एक सरकारी और एक प्राइवेट वहां पे डिस्पेंसरी भी है. मतलब दिस इज द एक्चुअल सीन ऑफ द विलेज पालमपुर, राइट? एंड आई थिंक दिस द सीन ऑफ द विलेज पालमपुर इज अबाउट द सेम सीन ऑफ द ऑलमोस्ट विलेजेज जस्ट इन आवर कंट्री. सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन नेक्स्ट वीडियो वी विल जस्ट सी हाउ द प्रोडक्शन एक्टिविटी जस्ट परफॉर्म इन विलेज पालमपुर, राइट? आई थिंक इट इज क्लियर टू एवरी वन अबाउट द सीन ऑफ द विलेज पालमपुर, राइट? सो वी विल मीट इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो विद the method of the production or the procedure of production in village Palampur, and by this way we just study how the different production activity just happening in different villages of our country. Thank you. Have a nice day.